Good morning, this is Regina Davis, and we're here today with New Jersey Commissioner Chivukula. Thank you so much for joining us at our 130th annual meeting.
Thank you, Regina, for having me. It's always great to come to the National Conference, NARUC in Orlando. It's a beautiful weather and, away from home. And I think looking forward to learning, networking, and various aspects of the utility business. And we have New Jersey, we have a lot of exciting things are happening. And having the connection and the ability to learn about whether it's a wholesale market or a diversity in the workforce, and all those things are going to help me become a better commissioner.
So are there any panels or sessions in particular that you are most interested in attending?
Well, I am a part of the telecom committee, so we have business meetings and some resolutions, honoring some people, and we're trying to address some of the issues that are evolving in the telecom space. At the same time, we have also had the opportunity to go and visit the electricity committee and other committees where there are very issues that are relevant to New Jersey. For example, the resolution number 3 in the electricity committee, where we were trying to ask FERC to give individual states the ability to do what they want to do. And the challenge is that when one particular state does something, it's going to impact the other states. And so we want to make sure that the FERC is the arbiter for that. And so we want to make sure we don't lose that completely. So we need to be a balanced organization. And so I think I have the opportunity to go attend other committees.
That's great. So there's always so much to do here at NARUC. Are you always able to get to all the sessions that you want to?
Well, a lot of them are concurrent, and I haven't found a way to clone myself. So what I do is I try to pick and choose what I can attend. And also I think the key part of this is that the meeting people, exchanging ideas, and from east to west and midwest and all that. I think we are in the beautiful southeast, and so every aspect of it is wonderful.
And it's great that the weather is holding out for us this year.
Oh, that's the weather is really warm, and you know, when you come from other parts where they're cold, I think for a few days, you know, get away from home for the right reason, for the weather. And I think I'm going to enjoy it very much.
Well, thank you so much for joining us, and enjoy the rest of our annual meeting.
Thank you, Regina, and I want to thank NARUC for doing this, reaching out and getting the opinion of the commissioners and various attendants, because this helps you improve on every year's conference.
Thank you.